guys. I don't know if I'm uploading this or not, but this is gonna be like my 16th birthday vlog, and it's not gonna be like my like don't get worried or alarmed. This is not gonna be like my school vlog where I'm like, you know, getting ready the whole entire time. I'm just showing like little tiny bits and pieces. My sister's still trying again, but I'm getting ready. Oh yeah, and I got my nails done. I feel so extra, and I actually got them too long, but yeah, it's my first time getting acrylic nails, so if I'm like weird with them, that's why. I'm just gonna be showing like bits and pieces, then the rest I'm gonna be showing like my whole entire like vlogging at my birthday. I'm just showing like me getting ready a little bit. I just took a shower, washed my hair with I washed my hair with this line, but the coconut the conditioner and the shampoo, like the same type. And now I'm using the curling gel souffle. I usually use the curling, I don't know if the light's gonna be there, smoothie. But I'm trying out something new, and I'm gonna be diffusing my hair. And it's Saturday, September 15th. And my actual birthday is on September 13th. Yeah, but my birthday fell on a Thursday this year, so I obviously couldn't have my sweet 16 party on a Thursday. So yeah, I might fast forward this, I might show it, I don't know. But yeah, I'm just gonna be doing my hair right now. I'll come back. Yeah, I'm not gonna show it. I'll come back to show some parts of me doing my makeup, and I'll show you my outfit, and then I'll be vlogging the whole night at my party, because it's like 4 o'clock right now and the party starts at 6. So yeah, I'll get back to you later. So I finished my hair and my makeup. My hair is like, I did it like an hour ago, it's still like drying, but it's not like soaking wet, and I tried to diffuse it, but I don't really know, like I haven't really mastered the art of diffusing yet, so I don't kind of like just stopped because I don't want to mess up my hair or anything. And so yeah, I'm just gonna like let it air dry, and honestly like that just, I feel like that just works better for me, so I'm letting it air dry. And I don't know if you can see, but like I did my makeup, obviously I look different from before. I'll just share the products that I use with you. I'm not gonna like run through everything, but I'll just share some of the products that I use. I'm not wearing any foundation because my skin has been really like clearing up, I guess you could say, and I don't like how foundation looks on my skin because my pores are like really big, and like my skin, I just don't think is like meant for that. I don't know, it just doesn't look on my skin. So I'm just wearing a little bit of concealer, and it's this one. It's kind of like, it's not really brightening concealer, it's really like kind of like my skin tone, so it's really good for just like covering up blemishes and a little bit under my eyes. And then I used this Fit Me powder, and I baked under my eyes and on the side of my face, because then I did a little bit of, oh yeah, first obviously before all my makeup I, you know, moisturized. I just had a simple Target moisturizer, and then I did this for like cream contour, and then over that, after I blended it in, I put all my makeup away, that was really dumb of me, but I used this e.l.f. The name is kind of off, like bronzing powder on the temples and the side of my face, and then I blended that out, and I used a tiny bit of blush. I'm trying to find it. Here it is. I use a tiny bit of this blush Fit Me, and it's in the color wine. So yeah. And then I used this eyebrow pencil to do my eyebrows, and this hair is bothering me. Yeah. I filled in my eyebrows with that, and I used the same concealer to shape them out. And then I used the, what's it called, the bronzer for my eyeshadow. I just did a little bit of that, and I used it with this fluffy brush. I just put that all over my crease and focused it on like the outside. And then I used this It Cosmetics Superhero, it's just a travel size version mascara, and Voluminous Lash Paradise, a little bit of it, and I think that's it. I don't remember. Oh yeah, no highlight. I'm obviously wearing highlighter. And oh yeah, I mean, why did I just say that like that? Oh yeah, I meant to say I used the cream bronzer, like contour, and the what's it called? Bronzer for my nose a little bit to shape it out. And then I use some of this Ulta Beauty Marshmallow Highlighter for my on top of this e.l.f. on top of this e.l.f. bronzer. I mean, not bronzer, highlighter. And I also have this e.l.f. highlighter, and I like preferring this one better because I'm still trying to figure out how to use this one because this one is like a little like gold, and I'm just going a little bit more for like a lighter one today. So I use that and put this Ulta one on top. And for my highlighter, since Ulta's like, e.l.f., the one is not like that much that strong, I use this brush. I know this is not a highlighting brush, but you know, you do it what you have. Like, I don't really, I don't know, it works fine. And then I just spray it, wet it, and then dip it in, and then I just use it like that. And also, if you're wondering, I got this necklace. It has a pearl inside. I don't know if you can see it, but my friend got it for me for my birthday. And it's like, it was one of those kits where you have the necklace and then you have like an oyster. And then I had to open up the oyster and got the pearl and put it in the necklace. So, yeah. So I'm done with my makeup. Here it is. Just kind of like simple, I guess you could say, but this is usually the only makeup look that I usually do. So, yeah. I'll put on my outfit now. I'm still trying to decide what to wear because, like, I didn't have time to go get an outfit today because I was getting my nails done and just like, doing stuff for my party. So that was really dumb of me. And also, I might put some lip gloss on. Yeah, I don't know. But yeah, I'm gonna try to scounger up an outfit or something. I'll work with what I have and I'll show you. And I'm just gonna show you like the decorations and vlog a little bit of my party and my friends. And so, yeah, bye.